The best cross-country skiers in the world are in town right now, ready to compete in the Loppet Cup. And the course at Theodore Wirth is ready. Big reason this event is here is because of decorated cross-country skier and Minnesota native Jesse Diggins.
Our Ian Russell spoke with Diggins about what it means to be skiing here at home, and he joins us live now. Ian?
Hey guys, yeah, well obviously it means a lot for her to be here, and it's going to be an awesome weekend out here. We had a chance to look at the course and see all these racers as they came out to really enjoy this and get this weekend kicked off. Of course, thousands of people are going to be here. All of these bleachers are going to be packed with people cheering them on this weekend, of course, as you mentioned, including Minnesota's own Jesse Diggins, all here to watch her race.
It's almost time for the return.
It's been over 2 decades, and you know, we attempted this in 2020 and it was canceled.
Finally, World Cup skiing.
Completely unique.
Back in the Twin Cities, all thanks to a little push from
Jesse Diggins. Jesse is from, all of you know, Afton, Minnesota, just down the road.
The Minnesota native, Olympic gold medalist, world champion, and World Cup winner helped get Minnesota back to hosting.
I just wouldn't shut up about it. More or less. I just became a real pest.
And finally, this weekend, we get to see the result of that push. It's a push that didn't come without its challenges. Our Valentine's Day snow coming in just in time.
To have the one cold weekend of the year be for the World Cup, you just have to believe the snow goddess was on our side.
Now, a chance for Minnesota to be on the world stage. And for Diggins to be home.
For all of the people who made this World Cup possible, like, thank you so much. This is, like, I can retire happy now. I'm not retiring right now, but when I do, I'll be happy.
Another race to run, and no matter the result,
it won't mean anything different than being dead last, because the real win was getting to be here.
It just feels good to be back.
This place is so special. I mean, Theodore Wirth has been the home to many of them as young racers. And so to race at home with the skyline of Minneapolis, and I mean, we're expecting thousands of people to be here to cheer for them.
All right, so races are expected to start at 10 a.m. tomorrow morning, and organizers tell me it might look a little bit different than some other races that have happened around the world. Of course, a big part of that has to do with how many people we're expecting to see out here. With thousands of people out here, it's going to be a loud weekend, guys.
I just love how Jesse Diggins pumped us up like this and got the race here. Thank you, Ian.